freedom. That's right.
Almost. We have a little bit. This is part of the world map. This road.
Never mind, sugar. I'll find us a new route. Honey, where are you going? Make a U-turn.
That because if you have many hundreds of the small pieces of road, that will be like a long road.
Turn right.
Let's not see that we had a motel. Let's of course just do that. Okay, just take the trailer off.
Rerouting.
Thinking about if you could drive inside this motor. Robbery can do that. Something like that, you can use online truckers AP. Going to meet, you pretend you're living down here. You are a poor trucker and you live here in your small house. Or in a trailer. Yes, if you're a poor trucker, that's your home. And we have old truck. This is your home. I don't know if you can park there. I think you can do that. No. Get up there. You have to stay on the road. But that's very good, they're open like this. Yes, that's a motel. Thank you. Sorry for that. Yes, that was to the cars. A small, that's not a river. Maybe drive inside there. Maybe do that. Not always. Yes, actually do that. But I don't think you cannot drive a loot user this way. That a friend driving in a company with a friend, and he drops off his trailer and you go and pick it up. That, but that should be possible to have multi-user truck companies. Then you could share trailers and share trailers with friends. It's like you can put a trailer inside there and playing with friends online. That could be the end of Truckers MP if the American Truck Simulator and Euro Truck would go multi-user with with the truck companies, multi-user truck companies. You can drive with your friends and you can share garages, share trailers. Yes, you could just give the rights to what players, what drivers you like.
Oh, get ready to turn left. Turn left.
So I need to pay my debt to but my debt to bank is not so important because I'm making a lot more money. But I think I should only sleep once, because it's a little bit cheating to sleep two times, because then you are you're speeding your times up 11 hours. And if you do that every day, that's a little bit of cheating. Yes, you can sleep two times when you go to rest area, then you can speed up the game time a little bit. Ugh. flatbed, not six, all of you. Like we have an airport or something. I think so. And airports. I think you can drive there. It's kind of old airport. Fly around on the map somehow, but don't do that. Not a truck simulator, not a flight simulator. No, I mean you can fly around in the first person view. But I should learn how to do that. But I think you can drive in something like that. Get in like here. No. No. Keep something like this. This will just keep it open, because you can use it online, truckers IP. Like this big yards, this should make all this open. So open the gates and stuff. That would make the map like this one. You can go in here. Probably don't know you can do that. Get in here, but let's do that everywhere. We have a small parking here. That's very good. So if you have thousands of places like this, that will make the map much more open. Use this online.
Never mind, sugar. I'll find us a new route. Keep right, and then turn right. Rerouting.
There's something over there.
Recomputing. Finding a new route. Recomputing. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Just like this.
Finding a new route.
This, I think this is texture. This pool is not water.
Recomputing. Keep right, and then turn right.
This pool is textures. Oh, water, I'm not sure. Like this. No, you will not get in there. That's a mistake. This is open like this. There's no reason to close. Close like that. So keep that all this open.
Okay, let's find a new route.
This one was open. Yes, but we'll do that later. You can try to find out what's open. Maybe you can go down there, you never know. Or inside here. But this will keep everything open like this one, but I think you can go in there. Just like here, that should, of course, that should be open. Yes, that would be a lot more open map if you could just. Then don't make so much of this fence. This will not close the map, so they can close it a little bit more behind them. You can drive behind the buildings and stuff. It's like a map prison. They should not do all this fence. Yes, they can do that, but not so close to the roads. It's like this red fence. It's like this. There's no reason at all to close this. Of course, let people go in and have a look if they like to do that. Like here.